Independence Day speech 6. A very warm good morning to the respected principal sir, madam, all teachers, all guests, parents, and all my dear friends gathered here. Today we are gathered here to celebrate this auspicious occasion of Independence Day on 15th of August. We celebrate this day with lots of enthusiasm and joy every year because our country got freedom at this day in 1947 from the British rule. We are here to celebrate 73rd number of Independence Day. It is great and most significant day for all Indians. People of India had suffered cruel behavior of Britishers for many years. Today, we have freedom in almost all fields such as education, sports, transportation, business, etc. just because of the years of struggle of our forefathers. Before 1947, people were not so free. Even they were restricted to have rights on their own body and mind. They were slaves of Britishers and forced to follow all the orders of them. Today we are free to do anything because of the great Indian leaders who struggled hard for many years to get freedom against British rule. Independence Day is celebrated all over India with much pleasure. This day is of a great importance to all Indian citizens as it gives opportunity to remember all those freedom fighters who had sacrificed their lives just for giving us a beautiful and peaceful life. Earlier to the independence, people were not allowed independence. People were not allowed to get education, eat healthy food, and live normal life like us. We should be grateful to those events responsible for the freedom in India. Indians were treated more badly than slaves by the Britishers just to fulfill their meaningless orders. Some of the great freedom fighters of India are Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose and Chandrasekhar Azad. They were famous patriots who struggled hard for the freedom of India till the end of their life. We cannot imagine that horrible movement struggled by our forefathers. Now, after many years of independence, our country is on the right track of development. Today our country is a well-established democratic country all over the world. Gandhiji was a great leader who taught us about effective way of freedom like Ahimsa and Satyagraha methods. Gandhi dreamed of an independent India with the non-violence and peace. India is our mother country and we are its citizens. We should always be ready to save it from the bad people. It is our responsibility to lead our country ahead and make it a best country of the world. As being responsible citizens of the country, we should be always ready to handle any emergency condition in our country. Thank you. I am proud to be an Indian. Happy Independence Day. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel, like this video, and share your friends.